Hello dear students, now I'm going to make a presentation about Afyonkarahisar Health Sciences University and I'm going to give some brief information about Bolvadin Health Services Vocational School. Yes, let's start. Afyonkarahisar Health Sciences University, Bolvadin Health Services Vocational School, which was established in 2018, provides services in the fields of medical documentation and secretarial program under the Medical Services and Techniques Department and Health Institutions Management Program under the Management and Organizations Department. It is located in the Kırkgöz campus on Konya Road in Bolvadin, which is approximately 60 kilometers away from Afyonkarahisar city center. Classrooms, gymnasiums, dining hall, canteen, library, and green spaces meet the social and cultural expectations of students, and the dormitories belonging to the public and private sector located in Bolvadin. And around the campus have the capacity to meet the accommodation needs of students. We have 8 academic and 2 administrative staff and 88 students in Bolvadin Health Services Vocational School, whose goal is to train qualified healthcare professionals to work in healthcare-related institutions and organizations. In line with our school's understanding of raising effective and efficient assistant healthcare personnel who keep up with the developing technology, it also supports the theoretical education of its students who are trained to meet the needs of the health sector with the practical trainings. In this way, our students have the opportunity to apply the theoretical knowledge they have gained and to improve their professional knowledge and skills. Medical documentation and secretarial program. There is a great need for supportive and healthcare professionals who have a high level of knowledge in the field of health, can use technology well, and provide quality service. The purpose of the medical documentation and secretarial program in Bolvadin Health Services Vocational School that will train its students in line with the need it is to bring to medical secretaries to professional life who carry out the processes such as secretariat, documentation, recording systems in health institutions by using the technologies required by the information age. Program training period is 4 semesters, including internship duration. At the end of the second semester, 30 working days summer internship is done. Healthcare management program. The purpose of this program is to train qualified, knowledgeable, and qualified workforce in areas requiring middle-level managers and technical knowledge needed by public and private health institutions. Graduates of the department and administrative have the capacity to work as qualified staff and managers in human resources, accounting and financial management, marketing, public relations, health, law, quality management in health services.